Millions of lives at stake.
It was at this moment he knew he fucked up.
Like Yemen and Syria. With little access to soap, clean water, or medical care, people there are extremely vulnerable. Help protect families who've lost everything from this deadly new threat. Sir.
Thank you, senora. Thank you. Thank you. Very nice.
Very nice.
Fucking hell. Oh, shit.
Zijn er nog niks?
Nee, helemaal niks.
Kut!